10:15 a.m., our first call of the day. Someone off an IRS auditor. Gruesome. 10:45 a.m., our first suspect. The victim's 8 o'clock appointment. 12:30, after a good lunch, we proceed to his CPAs, Eilenfeld, Skatrud, and Anderson, to check out his story. After questioning the staff, we determine our suspect wasn't lying. The services here were very comprehensive. He had no problems. He wasn't our killer. 2 p.m., this case may not be solved, but we know where we're going for our financial services from now on.